Sans famille, translated as without family or nobody's boy, is a classic French novel written by Hector Malot, first published in 1878. The novel follows the journey of a young orphan named Remy as he navigates the challenges of life, searching for a place where he truly belongs. This summary will provide an overview of the key events, themes, and characters in the novel within a 3,000-word limit. Introduction.